A little tip I learned about how to know whether a philodendron is mature or not is how the new leaf grows. So in an immature version, you can see that the new leaf grows out of the old leaf like this. Then in a mature plant, the new leaf grows out of its own little sheath. And this is a quick way of knowing if a plant is mature or immature. Look at the size of this leaf on my top cutting from the plant on the right.